now has been detained for heroing the Trichy airport is the initial information that is reaching us. We are standing by to get you more details on what possibly happened and under what charges. Remember, he's been detained, but the initial information is indicating that he was detained because he was heroing the Trichy airport. Of late, you would recall that there have been a lot of permutations and combinations that still keep getting underway in the state of Tamil Nadu. And TTV Dhinakaran again is one of the key players when it comes to the kind of politics, particularly in the state. And he's been trying to drum up a lot of support of late. Akshita reporting on that story. Akshita, get us more about what really happened and why has he been detained?
Trichy, TTV Dhinakaran has been detained. He was protesting over the Kaveri issue. He's been doing so for the last few weeks, including, of course, staging a hunger strike. But this time around, it looks like he's been detained along with several of his supporters. We understand that hundreds of them came together along with TTV Dhinakaran and tried to get out the Trichy airport. Now, considering the kind of security issues at hand there, TTV Dhinakaran was immediately detained along with several other of his supporters, along with several other members of his newly formed party. So we do understand that he has been detained at this point by officials, considering, of course, that he tried to stage that particular protest on the Kaveri issue at the Trichy airport. And this, keep in mind, is at a time when we've been seeing Tamil groups rallying across the state as well. So this was an attempt by TTV Dhinakaran to send out a message to the centre, really. But he's now been detained. Several of the supporters who are along with him, I understand nearly 400 of them, all seven have also been detained.
So that is massive ruckus, Akshita, that might have just played out at the airport earlier today. And when it comes to the Kaveri issue, everyone does understand the larger import of this. The reason why we are looking at those protests that continue to spiral even in New Delhi and then back home in Tamil Nadu.
Well, it's become a very a contentious issue, politically speaking, as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned. And that's why you're seeing it play out in the national capital here in Tamil Nadu as well. I can tell you that it's not just restricted to Chennai, but different districts of Tamil Nadu where political parties, political leaders have come together. And this, keep in mind, happens on a day that we've seen the Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister, Edappadi Palaniswamy, as well as Paneerselvam, staging that hunger strike as well. And also at a time when, and I'm standing right here at the train station because Kamal Haasan will be taking that train to Trichy as well. So you're seeing political leaders trying to muster up more support, trying to also put out an agitation, put up a front on the Kaveri issue. And it's clear that all these parties are now trying to send out a message to people that they're fighting for their rights as far as the Kaveri issue is concerned. As far as, AIADMK goes, they are no doubt on the back foot. At TTV Dhinakaran, having come out of the AIADMK fold, trying to really form carve his own niche as far as politics in Tamil Nadu is concerned, has decided to hold this kind of a symbolic protest. He has now been detained, and this comes almost a week after he staged a hunger strike as well.
All right, appreciate, Akshita, you're getting us details of that development.